made it very important because I think women are very strong. Often society forgets about us and they leave us behind, but we are so much stronger than people expect us to be because we have the single mothers out there working 24/7 for themselves and for their children. And I just think we should give women their space to show everyone that they're more than capable of doing the same job as a man or doing the same things men can do and should be paid equally for it. Well, of course, I disagree. To me, women are caring, loving. They understand the role of being a mother really well. And even though some of us don't want to become a mother, we still have this thing inside of that always wants to care about others and for others. So for me, a woman as president would be just as good as a man as president, and maybe even better.